Greetings to one and all watching this video. Mech Explanations welcomes you. Let us learn about a turbocharger. A turbocharger, or colloquially turbo, is a turbine-driven forced induction device that increases an internal combustion engine's efficiency and power output by forcing extra air into the combustion chamber. This improvement over a naturally aspirated engine's power output is due to the fact that the compressor can force more air, and proportionately more fuel, into the combustion chamber than atmospheric pressure. And for that matter, ram air intakes, alone. Turbochargers were originally known as turbo superchargers. When all forced induction devices were classified as superchargers. Today the term supercharger is typically applied only to mechanically driven forced induction devices. The key difference between a turbocharger and a conventional supercharger is that the supercharger is mechanically driven by the engine, often through a belt connected to the crankshaft, whereas a turbocharger is powered by a turbine driven by the engine's exhaust gas. Compared with a mechanically driven supercharger, turbochargers tend to be more efficient, but less responsive. Twin charger refers to an engine with both a supercharger and a turbocharger. Turbochargers are commonly used on truck, car, train, aircraft, and construction equipment engines. They are most often used with Otto cycle and diesel cycle internal combustion engines. They have also been found useful in automotive fuel cells. Thank you and do not hesitate to subscribe this YouTube channel. Mech Explanations.